What's up guys, welcome to my new video. Today I will tell you real life couples of unorthodox. Let's go. New TV series created by Netflix called Unorthodox. Today I will tell you the real life couples and the fundamental details about the cast in this series and everything you need to know about them. Shira Haas, she's Israeli actress, now she's 24 years old, and about her popularity, she has more than 80,000 followers on Instagram. Also, she appeared in many movies and series. Inside the series, she played the main role. She played Ruth Esther. Recently, she was rumored to be dating Daniel Mureshid, but we don't know if she's really dating him or not. Also, we don't know if she has siblings or not. Keep in mind her life completely secret. It's hard to get information about her. In 2018, she appeared in TV series called The Conductor. Jeff Wilbosch, he's a famous actor with a huge of popularity. Now he's 32 years old from Israel. He started his acting career in 2015, till now he doesn't have any children. In 2016, he started to dating Anna Platon, till now they're still together. Also, he confirmed his relationship with her. At the same time, he posted a lot of pictures with her. In 2018, he appeared in German TV series called The Firm. Aaron Altaris, he's German actor, now is 24 years old. You have to remember, now he's single. He has more than 35,000 followers on Instagram. In 2017, he played Rolf Eugen in a movie called The Invisibles. Alex Reid, she's a famous actress. She born in December 1980. Her age right now 39 years old from UK. Keep in mind, she collaborated in many movies and series. Because of this, she became famous actress. In 2009, she appeared in a movie called 100 Mornings. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys don't forget to subscribe and follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram. And I see you guys tomorrow. Bye.